I have no idea. No, Mr. Garrett, I'm sorry, Colonel Garrett. I assure you the CIA has no ambitions in this theater. Well, I can't speak for the South Koreans, of course. Will you excuse me, please? I have an important report coming in. Listen to me, damn it. You get any more of my men killed, and you won't be able to set foot in Kusong without getting turned into hamburger. Are we clear? Good. Now then, we don't find a way to slow the Chinese down, they'll take Pyongyang and I'll have to fold. I need someone to drive down to Nampo and blow up their entire fuel depot. That means every truck, every tank, and that big refinery they got. Ping thinks I'm gonna sit here and let him roll right on over this whole place. He's got another thing coming.
Just what I needed. A simple contract.
Right, a simple contract for a complicated mercenary.
Fantastic news, Adriana. Colonel Wan Jigao, the feared, cruel, and ruthless commander, also known as the King of Diamonds, was captured last night. The report of the involvement of mercenaries hired by the Allies cannot be confirmed. Adriana, Colonel Wan Jigao, the feared, cruel, and ruthless commander, also known as the King of Diamonds, was captured last night. Persistent reports of the involvement of mercenaries hired by the Allies cannot be confirmed.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Fantastic news, Adriana.
Special delivery.
One Jigao, the feared, cruel, and ruthless commander, also known as the King of Diamonds, was captured last night. Assisted reports of the involvement of involvement of mercenaries hired by the Allies cannot be confirmed.
Time to bail out. That can't be good. Ah!
Nearby. Check your radar for the location.
When you need one.
Roger, this is Expo 2. I am in the air. I see your smoke. I'm at the LZ.
is going to be happy to hear about this. We've dropped you into the Allied MASH unit in Kusong. You're about 100 miles north of your previous location. Before you head off after General Chul Kang and the rest of the Hearts, you may want to take some time and get your bearings.
Is the developing threat of Song. Supervised by Ace of Hearts General Chul Kang, is about to kill covert operatives here in North Korea.
You made the Chinese happy with you again.
It's the mercenary!
Adriana, I'm proud to...
Mercenary!
Adriana, I'm proud to report... The Director of General Song's Biological and Chemical Weapons Program, General Qin Chang...
Okay, I'm on my way.
This effectively neutralizes the developing threat of Song's Chemical Weapons Program.
Special delivery!
The nuclear program, supervised by Ace of Hearts General Chul Kang, is apparently still covertly operating here in North Korea.
General Song's Biological and Chemical Weapons Program, General Qin Chang,
is attacking.
Though my aides tell me I should have you killed for your careless actions against my men, it seems I must depend on you one last time. South Korean forces communicate in a CIA code which we cannot decipher. You will steal this code and bring it to me. Then they will not be able to act without my knowing it in advance. It saddens me to know so many...
These codes will compromise the entire South Korean defense network.
I wonder if we can get the South Koreans to pay us to make it secure again.
front of their outpost well protected. You need to find another way into that valley, or be prepared to spend a lot of money.
There's one.
Good, you have the codes. Now get back to Chinese HQ.
Okay, do we have... Sorry.
Receive those codes. Great work. Chinese payment should be credited to our account shortly.